right now we want to bring to the stage, please welcome the roommate, the sister, my aunt. This is Cathy.
Many fags in a long time. I don't get out much since I stopped cruising the park. Anyway, I know we're all here to celebrate the Copa, but I'm here to celebrate the life of my dear friend, Miss Tiny Tina. I met Tiny Tina, and I was with Miss Ginger in the dressing room. She told Miss Ginger, get that lesbian out of here. At least she thought I was a real woman. All I have to say is, Tina, I'll always be on your side. I'll always be your friend, no matter as much as we bitch and fight. As many times as I try to beat you up and say, get the fuck out, and she throws me out of the house, I'll always be there. Also, Mr. Michael Kent, I'd like to thank you for all the nice things that you and your magazine have done for my friend in the last year. Tina, because she can always lean on me, and it's my song that means the most in my heart to her, and I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
Who'd I call him? Michael Kent. Oh, Norman. They all know who Norman Kent is anyway. And I haven't even been fucking drinking tonight. Girl, what a lovely bucket. It's better than the basket you had. Oh, hit it, baby.